more than 1 billion people in the world have some form of disability. This corresponds to about 15% of the world's population. Millions of them cannot use their one or both of their hands. We are trying to build a better world for them. We are honored to introduce you to the best assistive device ever, the Glass House. This device is a mix between glasses and a mouse. Glass House basically helps disabled people control their computer, TV, mobile phone, or tablet remotely via head movements.
2 years ago, one of my friends had an accident, leaving him unable to use his hand for the rest of his life. In addition, I found that there are 30 million people suffering from the same situation. So I want to make something for my friend and all people like him, something that can help them enjoy computer and mobile phone as easily as me. That's why Glass House is here. Glass House has MEMS moving sensors, which means it can calculate 9 axis sensitivity at the same time. We added auto calibration to let people control their devices via small head movements. The bite click is also never tried clicking way because of the waterproof and pressure issues. We solved all of them. Our bite click can work under 3 tons pressure. We designed Glass House to fit every application easily, so it uses Bluetooth connection. You can easily connect via Bluetooth. Glass House is very light. It is less than 50 grams. You can use Glass House 7 to 10 days without any charge. Glass House is comfortable, durable, and also convenient with glasses usage.
What if? It's the beginning of everything. It's also beginning of Glass House. Big guys into medical industry, they never ask this question. But we are neither in this sector, nor do we play this game. We believe in that people need to buy things because of they like it and choose it, not because of they have to. So here we are. Glass House is the technologically best assistive device ever. So we need your assistance to assist others in life.
During our campaign, we will launch 2 types of perks. One is a non-profit perk, while the other is a normal perk. We will keep the price of Glass House reasonable by making our profit rate clear. We will present the detailed cost of each Glass House. For normal purchases, you can clearly see the profit rate we have. If you do not need Glass House, but you want to help, you can choose a non-profit perk. We will gather all donations and use the funds to fabricate Glass House without adding any profit. Then we will donate these Glass House to these non-profit organizations. This entire process will be transparent and updated in a timely manner. In fact, this is not a pure business program, as we really want to help them and make their lives better and more colorful. Every end is also a beginning, so ask, what if you can help to build a better world for all? You can help us to grow our funding to help more people.
Ginkgo is the first 100% recyclable umbrella. Lightweight, colorful, flexible, with Italian design and sustainable innovation.
We have been developing Ginkgo for the past 3 years. We designed it to be rugged, durable, flexible and reliable at the same time. But the real innovation started when we decided to use all injection molding for all the pieces, redesigning them from scratch.
The number of components has been considerably reduced and the assembly has been simplified with integrated joints and hinges to minimize the chances of failure. The stretchers are the clearest example. They are obtained in a single piece of flexible plastic. The material and the geometry allow them to bend without deforming, whilst the pole, the handle and all the other structural elements guarantee the necessary strength and stiffness. The main problem Ginkgo addresses is the underrated impact of umbrellas on the environment. The amount of broken umbrellas incorrectly disposed every year in the world is huge. that's metal enough to build the Eiffel Tower 25 times every year.
We wanted to create a product that would last, but it was also easily recyclable at the end of its life. To do this, we had to use the same sustainable material for all the parts. We chose polypropylene.
Polypropylene is a common polymer that can be recycled in most parts of the world. From the canopy to the handle, every detail of Ginko is made from just polypropylene. It is therefore easily and completely recyclable and suitable for a cradle-to-cradle life cycle. The same innovations that make Ginko reliable and recyclable enhance a fundamental element, the color. The outcome is an object immediately recognizable.
Ginko's Italian design is a functionally superior product that's also aesthetically unique. We made it customizable in every single detail to satisfy everyone's taste and match your own style without compromises.
We have developed an application that allows to play with colors, designs and models to make Ginko truly yours. We are excited about creating something that will actually help the environment. Ginko represents something new, improved, unique, and we truly believe it's a product everyone will come to use. Right now we have finished the prototyping and with your help we want to start producing it. Thanks for watching our video. We hope you get an umbrella you love.
Don't you know, anytime you can smile and swallow up the whole world, you already told me. Did you know that you're my sort of girl? And baby, please don't leave. Did I say that I really want you to stay? Don't you know, anytime, don't you know, anytime.